It's the second day of our project. I've left this on the lathe overnight, and as you can see, I've wrapped it up in plastic so it won't lose. Close the fan, maybe you'll hear me better. I've left this overnight with the plastic bag over it, and now we'll take it off and go on with the project. I wrapped it up so it will not lose too much moisture during the night and start cracking up on me. Okay, so it turned a little bit black from the plastic bag, but other than that, it's looking quite nice. So, from this point, since I've reached my original midpoint, I need to straighten this out a little bit. We're going to take this further. Now that I've cleared enough to use my banjo, let me remount the banjo, obviously. So now that I've cleared enough under here to work with my banjo on this part, I will start rounding off this part, reshaping to the correct shape the foot of the djembe. And once this is round up completely, I will give it the final shape.
Good night, Kathy. Shining all over the place. Don't you remember I told you there's a microphone right there in the bush. You have to talk into it. Now you talk towards it. The sound goes through the cable to the box. A man records it on a big record in wax, but you have to talk into the mic first.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling I'm having again. I'm laughing at clouds so high up above. The sun.
Get out of here.
person in your heart. I don't wanna stop, and I don't wanna stop. Part time.
Okay, so let me get rid of this and close the fan. This is pretty much the final shape for the outside, and what I'm going to do now, the next step would be to take this off the lathe, and I'm going to set the faceplate here on the foot side and turn this around. Before I do that, I will make another one of these courses recesses here, so I will be able to mount this using my my steady rest.
I don't wanna feel your tears on my skin. I'm a coward, baby. Time love, how we suffer now. Tell you all the things I know.